How has basketball changed your life?
It has changed my life, working as a team, and helped me through the, even through the workplace at my job. It's kept me motivated and kept me away from bad things.
What got you into playing basketball?
Joe, Garrett, a couple of those guys got me on a select team just because they said it'd be fun. Fifth grade.
What made you decide to keep going?
My grandma forced me through middle school and I kept doing it. Not gonna lie, buddy.
Casey, what's your favorite memory with Kai?
My favorite memory is probably when me and Kai went to Lake Cushman a couple of months back. We went out and found a nice little swimming hole thing. Nobody else was there. We found like a little ledge and it was about 6 feet up out of the water. And there was a stump above that. It was probably 10, 11 feet up out of the water. And we got the great idea, you know, hey, why don't we go jump it off of it? So we go up to the stump and I'm looking down. I'm like, all right, that might be a little bit high to start. So we went down to the ledge and I jumped off and Kai got up there. And he wouldn't do it. I mean, he was sitting there for probably about 5-6 minutes, and he was like kind of psyching himself out. He wouldn't jump. And so he finally jumped in. It's like, damn, that was awesome. So he gets back up and we go over the stump. And I was like, all right, I can do this. So I jumped off about 20 seconds later after I got up there. It took this man like 25 minutes to jump off that pump. I was trying to get him to jump down, and he just wouldn't do it. And then finally, I think I distracted him or something, but I think I pushed him off before he finally just jumped off. But, he was terrified going down. He's screaming like a dying dolphin. And he was crying, jumping off. And then he almost belly flopped. I thought he was going to belly flop, but he landed on his head. Anyways, that was my favorite moment.
How is Kai as a teammate?
Kai's a pretty good teammate. I say he's pretty reliable. And he's a good teammate overall. He keeps court really light. Everybody's laughing, having a good time. Stay focused and still have some fun. So I say he's a pretty good teammate.
How is he as a senior?
I say he's a pretty good senior. He's been having a hard time keeping on track, I think. He's still figuring out what he wants to do. But he's been a good leader on the court, making sure everybody stays on the focused.